nearly just clipped the back of somebody there. Yep, he'll get him, but it's all about the speed at the top now, and he's got him. It looks like he's got him. It's all about the brakes. Martin will have to yield. He does.
And here comes Locker on Guy Martin. He hasn't noticed Dunlop running up the outside of him. He's got the line back, though.
The adrenaline will be sourcing through Michael Dunlop's body now. Here they come!
Oh.
Here they come! This is the man, this is the menace, Michael Dunlop. We've seen him do it so many times this season. Wiley almost in the hedge as well. Look at those people on the right-hand side, wow!
Here he comes.
Yeah. Oh.
He is right up there now, isn't he?
Oh, look at Guy Martin! Look at Guy Martin, really closing up on Michael Dunlop, the Taiko Suzuki. Plenty of top end. This is Deer's lead.
Oh, that's just a big corner at the top there.
It's a blind thing, a cruel way. So oh, look at this. What's that? Six abreast, seven abreast. So I know I need this. And as well, Lee Johnston. He's having another cracking ride.
As we ride with William Dunlop, closing right in on Brian Farquhar, passing him out of Jordan's cook. That was an astonishing move from William Dunlop.
Oh, get back.
And he's got the toe and he's got the pass. I'm sure when he comes out under the trees, he'll be in front. He is. Michael Dunlop following in the wheel chase. Oh, so late on the back. Oh, no. Oh dear.